I'm currently exporting a couple of videos that I made for that cover ups for daily exercise logs, really daily logs. And in exporting the videos, I can't also record videos at the same time, so I'm just using the tablet instead. I'm not having much, even though it's 9:30, because I want to start eating less at night, so that I'm making it easier for myself to decrease my weight in pursuit of managing my weight to a point that I deem healthy to just take care of my health short and long term. Yeah, so that's it, that's all I'm having. And in order to further feel more full, I think I'm feeling really thirsty, so I'll also be having a lot of water. Speaking of, I've just thought that I've been thinking of tracking my water intake. I've stopped doing it for a few days now. I don't really know why. I just forgot, really. I could say, as I've just thought in my mind, I'm not taking it seriously enough. Or maybe I just countering that way of thinking. Maybe it's just that I haven't built enough structure around it, because I don't explicitly plan that I want to track my water intake throughout the day, each day. So without that planning, how is it for myself to always force myself to try and remember that I want to do that? But yeah, that's it, that's what I've got going on. And cheers to managing my weight. But yeah, that's the end of the video. Peace. And then the other video that I've got, which is the rest of the daily food log, I will upload that before I upload this one. But yeah, that's it from me for now. Bye.